like 7, 8.
These students are doing a moving tableau, a physical way to act out this time-lapse video of clouds.
So here's one thing we're going to do.
It's how Mrs. McLean's class studies weather with a new weather STEM machine.
We wanted it because we're always looking for authentic learning experiences for our kids. We're looking for ways to spark interest that might lead one day to maybe pursuing that interest in college or even in a career.
The first school in the state to have it, students use weather STEM to apply their data to everyday life, like their morning forecast.
If you want to know the weather, go to Stone Academy's Weather STEM. It tells you everything.
I really like it because you can like see the growth in or the changes in the weather, and you can, if you're at school and you're like, are we gonna have outdoor recess? You can see what the temperature is and if it's gonna rain.
Students study things like rainfall, lightning bolt strikes, and cloud formations.
I think they can see science come to life and they can see math come to life, and that's really great to watch them so authentically invested in their education.
Hoping to one day inspire a budding meteorologist.
Do you think maybe this could help you have some interest in maybe doing weather one day?
Mm-hmm.
It's the first day of fall!
Allison Powell, WYFF News 4, in Greenville.